A judge in Tennessee sentenced 42-year-old Andrea Abbott to a year of probation following her conviction on disorderly conduct charges after she objected to an invasive pat-down of her teenage daughter by TSA airport screeners. She refused to allow the screeners to subject her daughter to a backscatter x-ray and insisted that she didn't want a stranger to touch her daughter's crotch.